everyone. This fine gentleman.
You look like someone who can hold
gentleman.
A liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a staff?
Yeah, see, he wants a friendly contest.
If you're looking for a challenge, you come.
Let's
see. We'll see about that.
This is Shirley.
This, is
this seems
Very
legit.
Strong stuff. Let's get started.
Okay.
I'll start round one.
You already look a little drunk. Your eyes are kind of bloodshot.
Your turn.
Here we go.
One down, my friend. One down.
Down where?
And another
I
one
surely
for
didn't have a cup.
And how about you?
Yeah.
So
first one
you.
Didn't even happen. This guy's so drunk he doesn't realize I'm drinking.
Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours.
Yeah, give me that.
You know,
grape
you're
staff.
A person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
What?
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer.
What?
I see. So, you don't remember fondling the statuary, then? I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Dibella teaches love and compassion, but that doesn't mean we're just going to tell you what you want to know and let you walk away from this.
Okay.
Pick up your mess, then apologize. And if we think you're sincere, we'll consider lending you aid.
Okay. Pick up my trash. Okay. So... You... Pick that up. Where's all the trash? Is it just a potato on the ground? Apparently I was throwing wine around. Oops. That I did that. I didn't mean to knock over that. Well, I can't go anywhere, so, like, I picked up everything on the floor, lady.
Talk to me again when you've cleaned up your mess.
I did.
Oh, I'd love to help you figure it out, but I'm so busy cleaning up the mess you made of our temple. Now... If you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you.
I don't... Hold on. It's just... Maybe she's got it. That door's locked. Okay. Maybe I have to clean the inner sanctum, too? That's pretty gutsy. Technically, this is trespassing. Did I throw trash around all in here?
Dibella, guide us.
What is this?
What are you doing in here? Stay where you are. The mother will deal with you. Here she is.
Huh? It's like Mother Nature?
And just what do you think you're doing?
Unfortunately for you, we don't allow the uninitiated into the inner sanctum.
Oh.
You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty.
I didn't. I'm sorry.
Normally, a period of servitude.
Well, that's fine.
Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use.
Okay.
The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Dibellan Sibyl. I don't expect you to know what that means. Suffice to say that our Sibyl was recently lost to us. Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sibyl, to the north in a small village pressed against the stone. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression will be forgiven.
So, okay.
We believe the place in our vision to be Carth Wasten. Now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple as soon as possible.
Hopefully this will clear up what was going on upstairs.
You, my dear, can earn the blessing of Dibella. You'll find men to be more pliable in the future, or more vulnerable. The Sibyl of Dibella spends her entire life in direct communion with the goddess. From the time she's a little girl to the moment she expires, she is a direct connection with the Heavenly Mother. From her reverie, we know the mind of our god. We have had a vision of the next Sibyl, living in a village to the north. She must be brought to the temple for her reverie to begin.
So I guess we'll go try to figure out who this Sibyl is. Sibyl! She's crazy! I'm sure of it. So many landmarks in this game, it seems unreal. Like, if this were a real place, I don't think there'd be this many places of note.